is that crap on the whiteboard? It looks like a kindergarten student got hold of an advanced maths and physics book and just wrote some stuff. I mean, it's utter horseshit. Okay, so reading wasn't perfect either. It even said this crap.
Yeah, but I didn't know you were gonna be giving me electric shocks. What are you trying to prove here anyway?
I'm studying the effect of negative reinforcement.
But at least that's a common error. The crap on the whiteboard is... Yes. Crap! Anyone can have corrected it.